Hey, it's KMA. How's your day today? And welcome to the Korner. You recognize this familiar scenario? I almost said scene. What is this? This is my area. That means we're playing bingo today. Yes, words are not coming to my mouth properly this morning already. Yes. We're doing seed number 7666, and it's going to be a 25-minute blackout challenge. That means we need to get as much stuff in 25 minutes as we can onto this card. So usually with this, I try and get things that are on the surface during the day, and then go underground at night, and then that's usually the 25 minutes, and I try and get at least 20. It's really hard to do that sometimes. I haven't actually managed to do that at all, so let's work on trying to get 20 of these things. That is my goal. We got some coal, we got some stuff and things. I'm looking at the poster. Yeah, the poster is just sheep wool. So, we're gonna grab a couple of things here. We're gonna do our best. We got some of that because we need some of that. Let's cut down a tree. We probably need an apple. I doubt I'm going to be getting the gold for a golden apple and all that. Acacia sapling. Okay. We've got some cutting off trees to do. Because that's not enough tree cutting. We don't need mushrooms for anything. How weird. We do need a... I should have saw if there was a jungle anywhere near us, because that's kind of important. We need melons from a jungle. Do we need something else? Cocoa beans for the cookie. So the jungle biome is kind of important. I'm getting a little extra wood this time. Well, that's good enough for me right now. Let's just make everything into that and make everything like this. And do we have any exposed cobble? Let's go over here and we'll work on this. Why don't we work right here? Because there is exposed cobble right here. We'll make our tools that we always make at the beginning of these. So just that to begin with, because... and there's iron. So what I'm going to do is also get that iron. I'm going to get two pieces, so I can get a shear, so I can get the vine. Do I need a dead bush? No, I don't need a dead bush. So the shears can be used for the vine. We can get flint, that's pretty easy. I hear horses puffing and puffing above me. I was thinking, what is that noise? Is that a horsey? We can get some other iron. I don't really want to spend too much time down here getting iron, because I will be spending a night underground and we're going to be able to get a bunch of iron then, but this is too easy to get iron. I hear a spider, but I don't see anything that I really need with spiders. Excuse the sniffle. I'm still fighting that freaking cold that I've been fighting forever. Alright, that was a little bit too much stuff to get. We can go like this, make that up. We can make our... We're gonna want one of those. We're gonna probably want a sword. I'm gonna go and get some stuff. Let me take this with me. I am gonna go over here. Else. I'm just trying to think of other things that we need. There we go. Kill the cow. Oh, nice. One shot. Are you telling me you're the only cow? Do we need that? No. Oh, there's more cow over here. Okay. Just hoping there were saplings. Wow. My axe is pretty strong when I do the jump. Much better. One shot. Come on, guy. Give me the sapling. These trees are famous for dropping saplings. There we go. Where did it go? Ah. There we go. I guess we should cook up a couple pieces of this iron real quick. Where did the iron go? I'm gonna run over here, excuse me, and get a cactus. How many do we need? We just need two, because one will go for the light green dye and one will go for the cyan. And we've got two. Let's destroy this. We don't want to waste that much wood. We can go like this real quick. Make the shears. Go and get one of these. Boink. Alright, we got another thing. Another thing we can get real quick is some gravel. Oh, we're going to get some of this. I hear a bat far, far away. But a bat nonetheless was probably in that ravine I saw. I also hear running water, which is probably underground. Alright. So, do we need anything from there? No, we don't really need anything from there. I would like to see some gravel. Ooh, a nice spikes biome. And some pumpkin. We'll keep an eye open for some pumpkin. I was thinking maybe way up here there might have been some gravel. Horses. Lava. Gravel. Do we need... No, we don't need the flint and steel, so we just need the flint. Really? It's amazing how when you need flint, it like takes forever. There we go. We just got that. Kind of trying to keep my eyes open for a jungle. Do I need any squid for anything? No. Oh, I got this for the sugar. I don't think a jungle would be in this direction. Jungle or pumpkins. Pumpkins would be nice too. Don't really see any pumpkins either. And I hope that going over here... Oh, I gotta start cooking up some food. I'm running way too much. Kind of hoping sticking with the biomes like this will get me to the jungle, because you know jungles are supposed to form near areas of we're gonna have to throw down some of this and get some food, because I've already ran through some food. There we go. Jungles are supposed to form near savannas and stuff. I still see no pumpkins. Let's see. Any pumpkins? No, I'm gonna take a run down here. Just make sure I see no pumpkins. Aye aye, spikes biome. Okay. Let's continue to run. I'm thinking of going over to where the high ridges are over there, because we don't need to do that. Because that might be extreme hills, and getting a... What's the word I'm looking for? Getting an emerald would be very helpful for my cause. And I have a feeling there might be a jungle over here. Maybe it's a wish, maybe it's a hope. I've got a feeling. Ooh, tonight's gonna be a good night. Actually, I don't know. Will tonight be a good night? I'll get back to you on that one. Lots of pumpkins around, I see. Sarcasm. Oh, I need a sheep also. I don't think I've seen any sheep. I feel like I'm running around and doing nothing. There's really not much I need to get on the surface, and that's my problem right now. Most of it has to be underground. But I feel like I should wait till... Let me get a couple more of these. There's zombies. Off in the distance, there's zombies. He knows where I am, but I have no clue where he is. Alright. It's getting dark. And I see nothing that I really want. No pumpkins or anything like that. And again, I don't need any squid, so I think I'm gonna go make sure this is an extreme hills. Okay, this is an extreme hills, and I'm just gonna dig into the side. And we're just gonna dig down. Last time I did this, I died. I cut into an open canyon and dropped about 40-50 blocks. It ruined my Minecraft bingo. 9 times out of 10, I would say even more than 9 times out of 10, I'm safe doing this. But I don't recommend it if you want to stay alive in normal vanilla Minecraft. Because every once in a while you will fall, and you will fall down to your death. And that will be no fun, right? No. Death, no fun. But I don't hear any caves or anything like that, so I'm just gonna continue digging straight down. What is my quartz? 47. This is a hole. Yep. We'll go down another 20 or so blocks. Just kind of listen out for anything weird. I'm gonna keep that up. Because I don't wanna. I'm gonna go this way. I hear a bat in this direction, and I'm a little too low to the lowest level to continue digging straight down, because eventually you will hit a lava pocket, and that will not be good. Nobody likes to burn their feet off in lava. Alright, let's throw this up. Make another pick. And let's see, we're at 12, so that's where we're gonna stay. I guess we'll throw down the furnace again and start cooking up the iron and start getting the stuff that I need done for the iron. Kind of trying listening for caves. I'm in a roof forest. That's no good. I don't want to be in a roof forest. Extreme hills. Okay. You gotta make sure we stay in the extreme hills biome too. Because an emerald will be healthy for us to get. Seeing that the extreme hills biome is so small, I'm just making sure I stay in it. Excuse my sniffing. We're in a river biome. Ah, but we do see some redstone here, so guess what? We're gonna, make an iron pickaxe. Might as well make another furnace. Throw the furnace down. Throw 3 pieces of cobble in. Throw that there, like that. Yes. Now we can make a couple of torches. Oh, we only have the ability to make one. We're gonna make two. Come on, and we'll throw our food in here. Cook up some more beef. Hope it's vintage, because vintage beef tastes so much better. Where's my stuff? There's my stuff. We got one of those. All right. We're stream hills. A little something would be nice. I'm gonna keep this up because we're back in the river. Okay, extreme hills. Let's go this way. Like I say, this is a very small extreme hills. Roof forest. Jeez Louise. I hear lava. I don't hear lava. I hear lava. Trying to get to the lava. We're getting there. There we go. Alright, we've got a cave over here, so that's what we're going to focus on. Before we go focus on the cave, I'm going to go back and get the iron and craft a couple of things with the iron. There we go. There's the. We can throw you in there now. So what do we need? We need a craft. Yeah, one of those. A chest. Where's the iron? No. Got that. We can go like this. We can make that. We can make this. Come on. Stuff, get out of the way. Let me see what I can make in the cart. Okay. That's everything we can do with the iron, other than, okay, do we have enough for 16? No, we need to get a little bit more, so, I'm gonna craft a bucket? No. We're gonna cook up these two. Where's the, I think this is the direction to where we need to go. All right, we got lapis. All right. We got some more iron down here. Let me try and fix this. We don't want any lava to fall on our feet when we're doing this, do we? I was afraid of that. Let's get it. Alright. This one's probably going to be covered with lava. Nope. Okay. We got some more iron. Just take a look to see what's over here. Looks to be a lot of nothing. I did hear some water. Well, I don't see anything. And I don't, you know what I'm talking about. Oh, we need a, an extreme hills. Okay, let's make this. And then we got one of those. Let's cook us up some of this. And let's make a one of those. So we need a skeleton to kill a skeleton. One of those. How many do we have? We have 10. And there's only like 5 minutes left. Two. We haven't seen any mobs. Okay, we're playing normal. Would love to see some stuff for me. Alright, we're gonna make a bucket. Because a bucket of water would be nice. And we're gonna steal all this. Let's go and explore some more. Let's try and stay in the extreme hills biome. And get the iron out. Still want a emerald before we go up. I'm gonna do it right here. Because emeralds only form one and one, so we can't do the double skip. We should do, I mean, not the triple skip. We should do the double skip. Yep. Skip, 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 skip. Are we still in extreme hills? Yeah. Would have been a lot easier if I had a cave to be doing this in instead of just like strip mining. How exciting is this, huh? Alright. Well, I'm gonna go up to the surface and see if I can get a couple of things. Let's just see exactly what we need. Because other than the gold, everything that I need down here has been got. So, no, it's not there. Where's my exit? There's, oh. We grab the stuff, so we can't really get to the exit. So getting the tools and stuff was kind of a unnecessary evil. We didn't get the diamond, but I think with it still being nighttime outside, we can get some gunpowder, we can get some string. Well, it doesn't look like it's completely nighttime out. Oh no, it's not nighttime at all. Crap. Okay. I just need to run and hopefully find things. This isn't going to be a great score, but whatever. I haven't been really scoring all that great lately. I don't know if I've lost my touch with this game or what, but the scores haven't been all that wonderful. Doesn't mean I don't enjoy playing the game. I do. I wouldn't be doing this right now if I didn't enjoy playing this. But we're down to about 2 minutes left, a little less than 2 minutes, and we are struggling. Kind of keep my eyes open for pumpkins. And jungles. Come on. Thank you. Oh, darn it all. It's been an event for the last couple of days, guys. I'll tell you that. It's been an emotional roller coaster. Trying to figure out what people want, what people don't want. I don't see no pumpkins. And we're almost out of time, so this kind of sucks. That was pathetic. Oop. 40 seconds to get over there and maybe get a melon? Maybe? (clears throat) 18 seconds? I don't think this is gonna happen. Not unless I'm really lucky and fine. Oh crap. If I only had a little bit more time. Melon. I should have done the sheep thing and got and yeah, that's it. Should have gotten the sheep thing and gotten what do you call it? The picture. Because that can be done with sheep stuff. I'm just seeing if there's melons around. No. Alright, let me teleport back and take a look at what we did. If it was a worthy session or not. They're all worthy, actually, because they're fun and exciting. Yeah. Okay, 11, kind of a dud. But try and beat me, 11 on seed number 7666. Good luck, guys. Have a great day. Thank you for watching. And remember, Saturday night on Twitch, KMA's Korner at 5 p.m. is bingo night. If you like watching me play these games, I'll be playing it for a couple hours, so you can watch me then. All right. Have a great day. Goodbye.